Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to apply jobs in Yes Bank, one of the largest private sector banks in India. There are 450 plus vacancies and the announcement date is on 11-12-2020. The qualification is graduation, postgraduate preferred, AMFI, NCFM, IRDA or JAIIB or CAIIB certification will be an added advantage. The details about the same is given in the video. The designations are like client relationship partner, branch service partner, business relationship partner, credit manager, and there are so many other vacancies also. Let's see how to apply for the job. First of all, go into sbank.in, official website of S Bank. Click on Work with Us. Select Career Opportunities. Scroll down or page down. Click on the current opportunities at Yes Bank. You can use the keyword to search, or else you can look into the location that you are looking for. For example, if you are looking for Tamil Nadu opening, you can type Tamil Nadu and then look for the opportunities available. In Tamil Nadu, in Chennai, Coimbatore, Karur, Madurai, Salem, Sriperumbudur, Tiruchirappalli and at Tirupur, there are openings. For example, you are looking for client relationship partner in branch banking department in Tamil Nadu, Chennai. You can open the job details and check. The details are given. The qualifications are given, preferably a graduate and postgraduate preferred. AMFI, NCFM, IRDA, JAIIB, CAIIB certifications will be an added advantage. AMFI stands for Association of Mutual Funds in India. NCFM stands for NSE Academy Certification in Financial Markets. IRDA stands for Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority. JAIIB stands for Junior Associate of the Indian Institute of Bankers. CAIIB stands for Certified Associate of Indian Institute of Bankers. After going through the job description, you can apply for the job. Click on Apply Now. All the candidates applying for all the recruitment processes should mandatorily have Aadhaar card. You have to log in for applying. So if you are logging in through Google, you can do. If not, you have to do it manually. Stages in application include: first one, uploading resume, then personal details to be filled in, details about skills, employment, education and preference if any to be mentioned, and e-signature to be uploaded. All the best friends, subscribe to this channel for career guidance and best placement. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. WhatsApp your doubt to 733-874-778. See you guys in next video. Until then, bye from Positive Padma.